And good evening to you. I'm Juliette Goodrich. Begin tonight with a rescue in Marin County that authorities are calling a miracle. A Palo Alto couple was lost in the wilderness, hiking every day for 8 days, trying to find their way back. This morning, 77-year-old Carol Kaparski and her 72-year-old husband, Ian Irwin, were found alive, only a half mile from their rental cabin near Tomales Bay. KPX5's Joe Vasquez spoke to the couple's two sons about how they managed to survive.
The couple is spending the night here at Marin General Hospital, recovering from hypothermia as well as some scratches. They are said to be hungry and grateful.
This is the best possible ending.
We spoke to their two sons tonight about their parents' remarkable ordeal.
They went out Valentine's Day to look at the sunset, and it got dark. They took a wrong turn, and they found themselves in trouble, and they kept going. They were moving, trying to get to a road, trying to move down to water, thinking water leads you to civilization. And as it happens, when they were found, they were very close to a road, but on the other side of a thicket.
I'm gonna get you out of here, okay?
Rescuers pulled the couple out by helicopter this morning.
My dad is very scratched up. You saw kind of a picture of him, red. What he was doing is because the brush was so intense in this area, he was laying his body flat into that awful thorny crap, which poison oak, you name it, so that Carol could go over him. That's chivalry.
They had been gone 8 days without even a jacket. At night, the temperature plunged below freezing. They survived by drinking water from a pond and eating sparse vegetation. This morning, a volunteer searcher, 18-year-old Quincy Webster, and a golden retriever named Groot found them.
We hear voices. First we thought it was another team, but then they started yelling help. We looked at each other and were like, that's them. They were like, thank God you found us. We're so happy.
The couple was cold and hungry, but when the helicopters arrived, they were in such good spirits, Ian Irwin began singing.
I'd rather drink muddy water, sleep down in a hollow log, which kind of what they did.
Against the odds, they had survived, made it back to their anguished family who had already thought the worst.
Brenton texted me and it said, we found them. And I was like, okay, so I'm thinking initially, all right, we have bodies and this is better than nothing. But then I kind of read it again and it said, we found them and they're alive. And I'm like, and I screamed and my wife came running in. I was in the closet. She's like, what? And I'm like, they found them and they're alive.
Welcome.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you to everyone. Everyone who was thinking about them, who was searching for them. Thank you. There are going to be parties in Palo Alto, I can tell you that. The town is going to light up the day they roll in.
Joe Vasquez, KPIX 5.
Kaparski and Irwin are spending the night at the hospital and could be released as soon as tomorrow. And this just